स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी छोटी या बड़ी अपडेट के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें स्पोर्ट्स तक, और साथ ही किसी भी नोटिफिकेशन को पाने के लिए बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें।
देखिए ऑब्वियसली आप जब मेहनत करते हैं, आप किसी चीज के लिए प्रिपेयर करते हैं, तो एज ए टीम आपको रिजल्ट्स चाहिए, जरूर चाहिए। एक चीज मैं जरूर बोलना चाहूंगा कि पिछले 12 महीने में हम जितने टॉसेस हारे हैं, उन मैचेस में अगर आप हमारा परफॉर्मेंस देखें, अगर आप मन से देखना चाहें तो आपको समझ आएगा कि हम कैसी क्रिकेट खेले। जो टॉसेस हम जीते उसमें दूसरी टीम आसपास भी नहीं आई है हमारे। तो ये मैं एक एरोगेंट वे में नहीं कह रहा हूँ, ये मैं सच्चाई बोल रहा हूँ कि हम इतना बिलीफ रखते हैं एज ए टीम अपने अंदर कि हम लोग किसी को भी कहीं भी हरा सकते हैं। लेकिन हमको एज ए टीम वो हमेशा पता था, और इवेंचुअली जब हमारे लिए सबसे बड़ी सीरीज जो इंडियन हिस्ट्री में रही है हम लोग वो जीती है तीनों टूर में से, तो अभी तो हम लोग इतनी खुशी फील कर रहे हैं कि मतलब हम बयान नहीं कर सकते कि सबकी मेहनत जो 12 महीने की है वो एक साथ इकट्ठे होके आई है ऑस्ट्रेलिया में, और हमने वो किया जो पहले कभी कोई टीम नहीं कर पाई। तो जैसे मैंने बोला कि मैं जो इतने टाइम से खेला हूँ उस टाइम में मेरे लिए सबसे प्राउड मोमेंट है ये। आई वॉज पार्ट ऑफ द 2011 वर्ल्ड कप विनिंग टीम, बट आई डिड नॉट हैव द इमोशन ऑफ नॉट हैविंग बीन एबल टू विन अ वर्ल्ड कप बिफोर एंड प्लेइंग एट होम एंड यू नो विनिंग इट इवेंचुअली। अ लॉट ऑफ द सीनियर प्लेयर्स इन द टीम हैड दैट इमोशन, सो फॉर देम इट वॉज यू नो इट हिट देम रियली हार्ड एज टू वॉट वी हैड अचीव्ड। Yes, it was a great moment for me to be a part of. But if you ask me which moment is more emotional, I would say this one, because this is my third tour here, and I have seen with experience and you know being in the field how difficult it is to win here, and all the struggles that we've gone through in the past 12 months as well as a team. So from that point of view, this one is more emotional to me. So it definitely will be more special, purely because of the fact that you know we really badly wanted to win a series away from home. We didn't want to be a one match wonder kind of a team. So having stuck to our task and executed what we wanted and haven't gotten the result, we as a team feel absolutely complete now that we have done what we set out to do, not to show to anyone else but to prove to ourselves, yes, that we could do it, and we have done it now. So from that point of view, this one is the most special for me. We play to make the team win. If you ask me, if you want me to single out a contribution, for me, Vihari playing 70 balls with a new ball in MCG is as big as anyone getting 100 or anyone crossing 70 or 80. So that's how we recognize contribution. We don't look at contribution as something that goes up on the honors board. And if you want to win a series like this, you have to play well as a team. So I would say it was a total team performance. Our journey started in South Africa. It's not only the preparation for this tour, but we figured out the things that were required to win in Australia, which was going to be the toughest. We knew it. So we just worked on rectifying the mistakes. We didn't work on, you know, feeling good about the things that we did well. As a team, we focused on the things that we didn't do well, and sometimes those things don't sound too good, but you need to accept a lot of things if you want to improve as a team. So the fact that we laid out everything on the table and no one took offense to anything, everyone accepted, yes, we have made a lot of mistakes in certain areas, and come game time, come crunch situations, we were better than the opposition in those areas. So that's the progress of a team. It's pretty basic. But the one thing that we always stuck to was good intent, and doing things for the right reasons. We always did things to help the team, and that's why we've been rewarded with a series win like this.